Good morning, this is your 11 a.m. bulletin from Solent Sports News with me, Gurpreet Singh. Southampton Football Club have announced the appointment of new manager Mark Hughes. Hughes is no stranger to the Saints as he joined the club in 1998 and went on to make 50 appearances, but now has the responsibility of keeping Southampton in the Premier League. But his first game in charge will be the FA Cup quarter-final away to Wigan, and a win could take them to Wembley for the second time in only 12 months. We will have more from the Mark Hughes press conference later in the day. And now we'll head over to our football correspondent, Jack Stevens, who will be breaking down the European competition draws for us. How's it going, Jack?
It's good. We have both the Champions League and Europa League draw today for the quarterfinals of both competitions. Excitement is surrounding the Champions League, with both Liverpool and Manchester City still involved. But the Europa League also has great importance because it could be the only way of joy for Arsenal this season. The draw should be finished by the time our next show comes around at 12.
Thank you, Jack, and we'll be looking forward to that later on in the next show. And Bournemouth manager Eddie Howe has spoken of his delight as midfielder Lewis Cook looks set to make his debut for England. Gareth Southgate yesterday named the latest England squad ahead of this month's friendlies. The team should give us some indication on who we can expect to see in the World Cup squad. Bournemouth manager Howe was thrilled for the midfielder.
It's an historic moment, I think, in his life. I know he's been with the squad last time, but this different feel about it being named officially in the squad. Delighted for him. He's such a level-headed, down-to-earth lad. He's worked incredibly hard since he's been here. He's improved greatly. I'm just really pleased that he's got the recognition his performances deserve.
In other sports, it's the fourth day of the 2018 Cheltenham Festival and there are seven races going ahead, including the Gold Cup at 3:30 p.m. Last year's winner, Sizing John, missed out on the chance to retain his title, but there is plenty still to offer at the last day of the festival. That's all we have time for now, but join us in an hour for more sports news. Remember, you can keep up to date on our website, solentjournalism.co.uk.